All right, a reminder for Ada County voters who want to vote absentee in the March 14th election. This Friday, March 3rd, is the last day to request an absentee ballot. You can request that ballot on the Vote Idaho website. Early voting is happening now through March 10th. For more information on deadlines, polling locations, what may be on your ballot, you can check out our voter guide, which is at ktvb.com.